Hey there, Pokemon fans. Earl from Pokemon Awesome here. We've got more Pokemon Sword. Last time, we went into the semifinals and finals of the Gym Challenge, where we took down Marnie and Hop. Then we had a bit of a situation where we had to find Leon in Storm Rose Tower, where we took on Oleana and learned that it might be a little bit more to Rose than we might think. This time, we're getting ready to take on the champion. I went ahead and used a bunch of my experience candies to get everyone up to level 55. As a result, Cinescorch did end up learning Fire Lash, so I taught him that. Everyone else has pretty much the same moveset since last episode, but yeah, we're gonna have Toxtricity go out first, and we'll be heading over to the stadium now. This is it. Here at Winden Stadium, the greatest stadium in all Galar. You're gonna show everyone the greatest battle ever, mate, and set the world on fire. So go get yourself checked in! Challenger Earl, we've been waiting for you. Since you won your way through the semifinals, you must face off against the gym leaders in the finals, and they won't be holding back. Whoever makes it through this final bracket will win the right to challenge the champion. So, are you ready to go into the locker room now? Yes, straight away. Then I'll show you the way. So, yeah! There is no Elite Four. Literally, we get to fight some of the gym leaders again. I'd say I'd aim to win this thing. And I'll do it without using Dynamax, to help everyone in Spikemith reclaim their pride. And to see him smile once again. Long time no see. This will be a different sort of battle than you faced in the gym challenge. Those were basically test matches, but this is a serious battle. I'm gonna win my way through every round. Then I'll be the one taking on Leon. If I don't, then I'll fail to repay Duraluda and the rest of my team for all their hard work. It's a curious feeling. My heart is racing a bit. But I still can't wait for the match to begin. My first match is against Ryan of all people? What rotten luck! But even if he changes the weather around, I don't plan on throwing in the towel so easily. I'll be bringing my matches to an end in a heartbeat. You'll see. No one who sees them will ever forget me. I'll always press on and challenge myself so that I can go on as a Pokemon trainer for as long as possible. As long as you continue to push yourself, your brilliance will never fade. Alright, let's head on out. In we go! It probably goes without saying, but hello, Galar! I'm your champion, Leon! The chairman is tied up with some business, so I hope no one minds me on his behalf, in order to lead you to greater heights as Pokemon trainers in the Galar region. Time has come for you to battle it all out until the greatest challenger remains. So on behalf of the chairman, allow me to say, let the final matches begin! Wait, you! If I may. does anyone here even remember me? I am Bede, the challenger who was forced to withdraw from the gym challenge. Bede, he's the challenger endorsed by Chairman Rose himself. I have a score to settle with Challenger Earl here. I'm aware that this is against the rules, but I must ask nonetheless. Let me battle him. I'll stake my career as a challenger on this battle. If I lose, I'll retire from being a trainer. What an unexpected turn of events! Former Challenger Bede has come for one last battle! We are currently debating what to do with Challenger Bede. To all our viewers, both here in the stadium and at home in front of the telly, we ask that you please be patient. I know this is ridiculous of me, but I had to say something. Do something. Ever since you showed up, everything I've done has gone wrong. It was Oleana who asked me to gather wishing stars for the chairman. Then the chairman himself disowned me. And then that strange old lady comes out of nowhere and drags me into a boot camp on fairy-type Pokémon. Do you have any idea what I've been through? Covered in pink, dealing with quizzes, and battles with fairy-type Pokémon every day? And here I am, pouring my heart out to you, when I've never lost my cool before. We've reached a decision, ladies and gentlemen. The champion has accepted Bede's sudden interruption. Is the champion shown his love by giving every trainer a chance to grow stronger? Or is it a trial for Challenger Earl? My will hasn't been broken yet. Alright. So, yeah! Bede is pretty much officially the new gym leader for Belonglia. Leading off with a Mawile. He faced too much to quit now. We've got no choice but to win. Affects me. Let's kick it into overdrive. What's now Gardevoir? I think I want to switch out here. Types now compared to the psychic types that he's been known to use. So no Reuniclus or Gothitelle to fight, just a bunch of fairies. And we are in a bit of a pickle there. Alright, let me switch back out. Shadow Claw. He's a wish. Ooh. Not that it matters. Dead. About to send out Rapidash. So yeah, the main thing about the fairy types that he's gonna use, other than the Mawile, they are also all psychic types, so he's still technically a psychic type practitioner as well. Just he's more on the fairy side now. Also, he only has 4 Pokemon compared to 5 that the last challenges we cat had. Finally, we got Hatterene coming out. I'm gonna switch out to Toxtricity again. This might look like a bad move, but I have a plan. What's with that calm expression? Think you're going to win? So, anticipation because we have Sludge Bomb. We're gonna Dynamax here, use Maxi's. Hatterene being as slow as she is, will at least get the first attack off. Show you a truly great thing. It's time for my dear Hatterene to Gigantamax! Life just to get some health. Full restore. All that at least wastes one of his Dynamax turns. This move from that old brand. I plan on making it my own. That's right, it's her special thing in there, so. Well, shit. At the very least, it can no longer. Its Dynamax is up, so. Let's go with Sucker Scorch. I couldn't win, but at least I was able to show everyone how great fairy types are. Well, I lost. It looks like Challenger Betty was no match for Challenger Earl and his trusted team. Hey, Betty, that was some match. Don't retire, just restart your career. But this isn't what I planned. I was able to defeat you, then everything would be fine. Even if I lost, I was going to use retiring as an excuse to get away from that old lady. You just keep messing up my plans. With everyone cheering me on like this, I have no choice but to continue my training as the fairy-type gym leader. Though I suppose with my talents, I'll be able to overtake Miss Opal in no time. The stadium is filled with voices cheering on these two young trainers. Now, Challenger Earl, please head back to the locker room so you can rest up from that unexpected match. Alright, I was surprised if we're talking about gym, but come on, it's about to begin. Let's go back. Keep our team the way it is with Toxtricity up front. Because our next challenge is Nessa. I can tell you've grown far stronger since you faced me in Hulbury Stadium. I've got to hand it to our undefeated champion. He's got a proper eye for talent, too. But you're not the champion, and you'll never become the champion either. Do you know why? Because I, Nessa, am going to defeat both you and Leon. I'm not going to underestimate you again. I'll use Dynamax to wash you out to sea and beyond the horizon. We'll see how well that works out. And we get a brand new battle theme for these fights. I'm just gonna start off with Galar here. Certainly might be disappointed, but I'm gonna wash your team away. Alright, I'm gonna shut up so you can listen to this theme. Pretty rocking theme, if I do say so myself. Also, that was pure luck that we dodged the drill run. Otherwise, we would have been in a lot of trouble. Alright, so as you can see, from before her team, she evolved the Goldeen and Aracuda, added a Glycipod and a Pelipper to her team. And she's still gonna have a Dreadnought. Only this time it's got a Gigantamax instead of Dynamax. So we're gonna switch over to Rillaboom. Looks like I'm down to one last Pokemon. I've been saving the best for last. Stadium and make it our ocean. Dreadnought, time to Gigantamax. still one weak to grass. Stone turtles, I love it. With no problem handling our surging might. It's no wonder that you won. And the winner is Earl! That's it, but I don't need to say what the commentator says. You and your Pokemon are just too much. Even with my Dynamax partner, you weathered our waves and stood firm. Now that I think about it, Sonya was saying something about how amazing you are. I wish I paid more attention to what she was talking about. I bet everyone in Galar has got their eyes on you now. You defeated my team, so now you've got to ride that current all the way to the end. Now, don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Second round's about to begin. So it looks like we're going to be up against B. Meanwhile, Pierce is going up against Rayhan. Obviously, in Shield, you would be going up against Alistair. I'm gonna switch up to Grimmsnarl. And head on out. Got B once again. I promise you, my attacks will shake your very soul this time. May the best trainer win. Alright, starting with Paulucci this time. Might have one win on me, but this is where I show you what I can really do when I'm serious. Ooh, going for that high jump kick, huh? Ooh. Nice one shot. Wants to learn foul play. No, can't. Send out Fey Wings. So immediately her team has changed up from the last time we fought, and Grimmsnarl actually survived. Alright then. So yeah, because she never had Hawlucha or Phalanx in the previous fight with her. I believe she keeps some of the team with her. Yeah, this is her fetch. I'm gonna keep Grimmsnarl in. And I'm actually gonna bait out a fighting move and switch into Rudorigus. Yep, there's the fighting move. Brick Break doesn't work. And we're just gonna burn. Ooh, look at these things. Ooh. Right, give me that step fast. Ah, you avoided We at least have the Rocky Helmet doing some damage. We should be able to take a Spirit Break. So, Spirit Break. What, actually faster? What? She's gonna go for a full restore. In which case, I'm gonna use that. Yep. Get a plus to our attack. Alright, that will make sense enough for us to take him out. Time to dig in our heels. I'm not giving up, so neither should you. We get the Dynamax animation first. Yup, we outspeed. So we have a second chance of making this Gigantamax Machamp explode. Fine then! Let's just destroy everything! It's time for my Gigantamax! That went by way too quick for me to read it fully read it. There he is. Max Starfall, this definitely should be enough to take it out. Yes! To see an exploding Machamp! Yay! This guy wants to learn Double Edge! No, thank you! Alright. Nearly made me want to turn and run in my bare feet. Thank you for a wonderful match. I really enjoyed battling you and your team. I'm upset that I lost, but I also feel so satisfied and so refreshed. In a way, I guess you could say it was the best sort of match anyone could ever hope for. I hope that you'll meet many more trainers and have many more matches in the future. And I hope that every one of those encounters will nourish your spirit. And it looks like we're gonna face off against Rayhan. Oh, we get a second chance to make Duraludon explode. Sweet. Sis, you shouldn't be forcing your way in here. Sorry, Earl. I thought my bro could get revenge. you lost to Rayhan. You look so sloppy out there. People are gonna think we're both weak, because we're related. You got it wrong, sis. Rayhan's just that strong. Boto is able to show everyone in the audience how amazing a proper battle without using Dynamax can be. Alright, I get it. That's exactly why I wanted you to win. I still thought it was a brilliant battle, though. I'm counting on you to win, Earl. Got that? I'll be cheering for you. Sorry to come in for Chinua just before the final match. Rayhan's waiting for you on the pitch. We're looking forward to a right good battle. Alright, who do I want to start off with this time around? I think I want to start with Bruno Regis. It's hard to think who I should lead with. Because I know it's coming. It's just a matter of how I want to handle this. Yeah, I'll lead with Runa Regis. Last match of the finals. Who will earn the right to challenge the unbeatable champion Leon? Will it be the brilliant rising star, Challenger Earl? Or will it be the only trainer that champion Leon calls his rival, the Tamer of Dragons, Rayhan? You're really something else, kid. You've made it all the way here. Well, I guess that's why the champion himself endorsed you, yeah? Leon's my rival, and he chose you. So I've got to first prove I'm better than you if I'm to beat him. I've reworked my whole team, and now we're all geared up for one-on-one battles. You might be thinking that you beat me once already, but if you think I'm the same Rayhan you faced during the gym challenge, you'll soon regret it. What he says is true. He does more than just rely on Sandstorm this time. He's going in with Sun. Sunlight turned harsh. That's drought. It gets the sunlight burning real harsh. This earthquake going. Shot. Oh, that's a bad. That's real bad. Ow. That actually, I really didn't do a whole lot of damage, actually. Yeah, it did half, but I was expecting more. I am disappointed. Goes down. Who's next? Gudra. Ooh. Gudra. Well, go. Grimmsnarl. Nice. we'll go with Barrascuda. Earl, you should be able to take it. Going in a spirit break, maybe? Yep, there's a shell trap again. Please defeat it. Nice. Ice move. I will keep going strong, I guess. Alright. Sandstorm. Let the winds blow! Stream forward, Sandstorm! Just one shot and everything. This shot was powerful, but god damn. Alright. Now, the true, real question. Who do I send in against this thing? Snarl in, use him as a sacrifice. Did you realize I'm the Great Rayon, right? I'll be the one to beat Leon. So first, I'll beat you. Storm. My partner will send everyone in this game flying! was the first time that we Dynamaxed Runarigus on screen. Dragon roars. That's my ultimate attack. G Max depletion. Oh yeah, it is G Max. All right, that's fairly defensive. Okay. Last chance to take him down. Make him explode. That was a crit. Wow. Nope. Not making him explode. That was a crit that we just did. No, that was base. Huh. Alright. So we've gone and buffed up our special defense, so we're good. For Iron Head again. He's gonna die to Rocky Helmet once more. Oh my goodness. So, oh my god. Let's see what happens. Yo. Oh. In the finals is pretty rough, but I suppose I'd better take a quick shot to remember it by. My lovely Pokemon and I have become much stronger than we were before, but you just blew right past us, beyond anything I'd imagined. I'm still pretty young myself, but it just goes to show that there's always someone younger coming up, reaching further than you ever dreamed. You've got your whole future ahead of you. Keep up the momentum. Prove that Leon's not unbeatable. Current Dust Run champion. I'll face the very man who endorsed him. Yep. So we now have the ability to go after Leon. What do you want? Alright, Big Mom was finally here, eh? I came just to cheer you on, you know. Still, it's not easy being sides. After all, it's the showdown between my big brother and my rival. Who should I really want to win more? Right. You recognize your cheer for Earl too, don't you? Couldn't agree more. After all, we did start this thing out together way back in Postwick. So you better beat Lee, you hear? Anyone can beat the unbeatable champion. It'll be you, mate. Glad to see that isn't telling on believes in me. Okay. Well, let's go, take care of Leon. Tents still layer on the pitch, and the exact opposite from the audience, cheering and yelling. They're both fantastic, wouldn't you say? But remember, the audience is also a bit cruel. They want nothing more than to see one of us lose after all. It can fill you with fear knowing that, but I absolutely love pushing past the fear. I love giving it everything I've got as a trainer, and seeing my team give everything they've got to seize another victory. It's the greatest feeling in the world, and I can't get enough of it. I can feel my partners itching with anticipation inside their Pokeballs. We're going to have a real champion time. I'm the Galar region's champion, Leon. Me and Charizard and the rest of our team will use all our knowledge and experience to crush you completely.
Screen.
Hello there, Leon and Earl. Just letting you know. I think it's time I brought about the darkest day. For the sake of Galar's future, of course. But I'm in a bit of a pickle. The energy released by the darkest day is too much for us to contain. Oh, Jesus! I'm sorry it's come to this, but it's you who forced my hand, Leon. You refuse to listen.
Lee! Earl!
That video stream. That was from Hammerlock Stadium, right? What in the world did the chairman do?
I don't know. But everything he was saying yesterday, did he really pull this crazy stunt? Solve some problem 1,000 years in the future?
I've got to go see what's going on. I'm the champion. I have to go. I should have realized what the chairman intended to do before it came to this. I'll take responsibility now for fixing this mess. This is the real champion time.
But Lee, you're terrible at directions! What if you get lost along the way?
I want to go help my brother, Earl. I've got to. But I can't even manage to beat you, so what sort of help could I ever be?
Just try.
But what? What can I even do? Hold the phone. The chairman was talking about the darkest day. That's the thing where the sky went all dark once, ages and ages ago, right?
What does he mean, he's bringing that about? And where did we even hear that name?
Statue of the Hero.
That Statue of the Hero in Motostoke. Somebody said something back then, didn't she?
Though it turned out to be wrong, since there weren't actually two heroes and all that.
Still, those two managed to bring an end to the darkest day with the Sword and Shield Pokemon.
Some of you thought the Pokemon might still be sleeping somewhere, though, right?
We should try to find them, Earl. But where to start looking?
Maybe in Surchester?
You sure about that?
I don't know. It doesn't feel right to me. Sony thought the Pokemon might still be sleeping somewhere, though, right? Where do we start looking?
Back home in Postwick?
You sure about that?
But Slumbering Weld?
That's it! I'm sure it's got to be the Slumbering Weld. That illusion you tried to fight off that day. It must have been one of the Pokemon that is supposed to be sleeping there. Let's go back to the Slumbering Weld. If we're lucky, we'll find something that can help.
And what do you plan on doing, Gym Challenger?
Stopping the Darkest Day.
Pardon? What are you talking about? There's nothing to stop now. We've already brought about the Darkest Day. Or, should I say, the ultimate Pokemon, Eternatus.